The winds were stronger than anticipated that day and pushed them northeast from their intended track. They overshot the turn north at Cistern Cay and instead made the turn at Great Abaco Island. If they had been on track, they would have expected to see Grand Bahama Island directly in front of them.